Now to pedestrian safety with California Highway Patrol officers conducting an operation tomorrow to help prevent disaster. CHP says this pedestrian safety operation will target drivers and pedestrians who failed to yield to right-of-way traffic or are otherwise being unsafe. Tomorrow's operation is set to take place on busy crosswalks in East Bakersfield and Oildale.